Hey there, you spend so much time on social media platforms, but you still don't get tangible results. Yes, you maybe get likes now and then and some reaction and a lot of shares, but you don't get tangible results in terms of email list growing or customers are coming in as a result of your social media activities. And you may feel frustrated. So what to do in this situation? My name is Inga Deksne, and I help small business owners just like you to enjoy using social media, to get results and becoming visible to your ideal clients so you can serve more people who need your help. And today I wanted to talk about this very frustrating situation when you spend so much time and you don't get the results. I want you to do a little bit of reality check. So take one of the platforms where you spend the most of your time, either Facebook or Instagram, or it may be Twitter. But look at what is that you're posting. So I've seen so many accounts that they're full of inspirational quotes. People love quotes, you know, especially when you feel down and upset and suddenly you read an uplifting quote. Of course, your first reaction is to like it or even share it because it talked to you. So, but it doesn't invite you to take any action. Yes, you feel good. Yes, you give like. But nothing happens. Like there is no deeper transformation if you are posting only inspirational quotes. Nothing wrong to inspire and motivate people. I do it as well. But you need to have a balance. You need to have posts that give some type of instruction, a call to action, either to join your email list or maybe book a session with you or check the website or watch a video that you created. Something that would let people to know more about you, and there is a particular step they want to take, and either to join your mailing list in exchange of something really valuable that they can use and apply in their life. So what I want you to do today, just go to one of your platforms and look up like your last 7 days. What was the main theme? How often did you post? And what was the reaction? I would love to hear your results. And if you have any particular challenge, please post in the comments and I will come back and try to help you. But just do this reality check. Thank you. It was Inga and talk to you very soon.